My name is Will McCutcheon. I play in the band called Two Speaking Pools. And me and Ernie are going for a drive around the block. That's what she said. Well, my mom majored in music therapy and music theory. Taught me a lot of music growing up, and so I learned to sing. She made me sing in choruses and choirs and stuff, and just picked up different instruments and played, and got lessons. And started a band with some friends when I was 15, and played battle bands and stuff like that. And then I just met different people and played with different local bands. And put it short and simple, I feel like music is what I'm really good at right now, and I'd like this band to succeed and, make sure we're doing it for the right reasons. I want to make sure I'm doing this what I'm supposed to be doing it, you know, as far as what God wants.
Okay.
Playing some cornhole.
What's that?
It's a game where you throw magical bags of beans into a hole in a box with your friends. It was fun.
I definitely feel extremely blessed to be, you know, doing what I'm doing right now.
It's nice and warm.
What you got there, Will?
I don't know. That's curry on rice. So the way I see it's like made by Natasha Chamberlain.
You know, alright, let me get that first bite.
Okay.
Not just because, okay, it's
wet. That's good.
Good?
Mm-hmm. Would you like some?
There you go.
Num, 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 num. Good. Yeah.
What I really want to, you know, share with people and get people to just to learn is that you know, there's a lot of young people out there who don't have good family lives and have parents that are divorced and that are looking for a place to belong, you know, and I want people to come see us to realize that like they're special, as dumb and cliche as that sounds, and like they have a purpose in life. I want them to, you know, realize that, you know, somebody cares about them out there and that person's God. And God will look after them if they want them to, you know, and I want them to realize that even though if they've had a hard time, they can always find a place to come and belong at, you know, if that's like a show and hang out with or a band they like, they want to go hang out with, or, you know, meet new people at a show. Like, I want them just to be able to have a place where they can come, you know, where they feel comfortable.